Zion National Park, you can visit their exhibits at the Zion Human History Museum. You can also go tubing, hiking, or camping through the Narrow. The Narrows is the narrowest section of Zion Canyon, with walls 1,000 feet tall surrounding it, and it is one of the most popular areas in the Zion National Park and in the Colorado Plateau. Okay, stop. Plant in the Zion National Park is the desert shrubs. They have to adapt to the extreme temperature, and they are needed for animals to take shade in from the heat. Okay, stop that. A popular animal in the Zion National Park is the bighorn sheep. It is a species native to North America, and it's named after its long horns. Their horns can weigh up to 14 kilograms. A mammal capable of true and sustainable flight, their forelimbs adapted as wings.